The does attend to their young and enjoy their forest home. The male deer, called buck, also live among the does. The bucks are growing their antlers, which are soft and warm to the touch and covered with a soft covering of antlers. As fall nears, the bucks rub the velvet off their antlers. In late fall, the deer mating season begins, and the bucks chase the doe. And spring sunshine once again smiles on the deer world. The white-tailed deer can be seen feeding on lush grass. Spring is also a time for new growth. And a new scent, a fuzzy, spotted fawn, trying to take their first step. I'm going to go to the hospital.
I Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.